Hi friends, welcome to D for Diploma channel. Here we have rectangle dimensions using the perimeter. Okay, here we find the dimensions of a rectangle of maximum area having a perimeter of 36 feet. We have a rectangle ABCD, dimension is X, Y. Let X and Y be the dimensions of a rectangle. Okay, rectangle perimeter manam kuda p equal formula enti x plus x y plus y ante 2x plus 2y kan perimeter value enti ichadu 36 ante 2x plus 2y equal to 36 2 common isthe enti x plus y 2 into x plus y equal to 36 now x plus y equal to 36 by 2 or not now x plus y equal to 36 by 2 anta 18 x kuda right side pothe y equal to 18 minus x. Okay. Manaki emi chundi area maximum valandu. Let A equal to area. Area formula in the area equal to side into side. And x into y. X into y. Y and 10 ask 18 minus x. A equal to x into 18 minus x. That equal to x into 18. 18x minus x into x. X square. That is A. If you put this one derivative. That is d by dx of a equal to d by dx of 18x minus x square that equal to da by dx equal to 18 into x there to 1 minus x square there to 2x x there to 1 x square there to 2x now da by dx is equal to a much in the 18 into 1 18 18 minus 2x mali derivative that is d by dx of dA by dx is equal to d by dx of 18 minus 2x. D name is d square a by dx square. D square a by dx square equal to 18 derivative into 0 minus 2 into x derivative into 1 that equal to minus 2. Minus 2 is less than 0. Therefore, A as maximum. A imagine A as maximum also. A maximum నాలంటే కదా dA by dx equal to 0 కావాలి dA by dx మనకి ఏమొచ్చింది 18 minus 2x now 18 minus 2x equal to 0 18 equal to 2x x equal to 18 by 2 that equal to 9 now y equal to condition ni y equal to 18 minus x y equal to 18 minus x now that equal to 18 minus x and then 9 now y equal to 9 x equal to 9 x equal to 9 feet y equal to 9 feet. Thank you for watching my video.